have a stalker taking a picture.
I am like a dog.
Why let you know?
At the same time.
Paparazzi's out here.
Wall. Be home by 5.
Are you ready?
Eat dinner.
Barbara.
Lay on the couch.
Glory heel.
I couldn't do it with that. And I was never going to be so
yeah, you were always going to be.
Paul.
And so because I had the research
ready.
Send it off, go to meetings all over the world, and come up. So that's what I did for really for the first 10 years. I worked on a couple of things.
But I'm like, I'm a pharmacist.
We had a lot of pharmacists at
work. I
didn't know that.
Yeah.
For what drugs? Oh, we could talk to you. Okay, so was that in
the 70s?
You were young. Well, you need to have a lot of energy to be a sales
job. Yeah, well, you know what? At the time, it was a great job. I did it later in life, too. It wasn't so great then because everything had changed. But then, I started with Lily in 79. And I started as a pharmacist in 75. And, back in 79, it was a great job. It was a great company to work for. There weren't very many young pharmaceutical sales. There was one out of 16 in my district. We were respected by the medical profession at that time. You could sit down in the doctor's office and have an exchange.
It was a whole different
world. A whole different world. And then it went,
And then it kept tearing it down, tearing it down, tearing it down. You can't. I don't think anybody talks directly to
that. And well, share, the share of voice was a big thing. We had 5 salesmen selling the same thing for drugs. And it's like a
problem. Yes.
But the point was, I worked for Lilly. And when I worked for Lilly, I enjoyed it.
Sure.
80-90% of our sales force were pharmacists, so we were highly regarded. We were expected to be
ready.
And it really, but it.
Oh, we have a lot.
It was a huge.
Forward.
Yeah. Well, I'd say.
I had to know how to dress it, and it taught me that. It's like I always say, it's like taking some friends to reverse.
Wow. That's
awesome. It matured a lot, and it made me a lot more competent and capable, and it helped that I had a great manager.
I've asked them.